Well, one of the reasons that we needed rapid transit is, put simply, growth. Charlotte and Mecklenburg County experienced significant growth since the 1970s by virtue of the fact that we were evolving into a financial and banking center. Obviously, movement of people primarily, access to jobs, which is huge, and then access to schools.
We found so many people came together on this issue because they realized it was important for economic development, it was important for citizens from the least among us to the most among us. It is very important to get people out of cars and onto buses and trains. It's important for a city to have this kind of transit to be a 21st century city and to be a city where people want to live, where people want to work, and can attract the kind of workforce that we want. Everywhere that steel goes into the ground and you know that the rail is coming, we can see the development promise along the light rail that has happened along the South Corridor. There's a huge advantage to being able to build around transit. Livability is a huge issue, less congestion because you have fewer cars on the road. You have a better way of building. You find the design for transit-oriented development is more pleasing, and you can build in a more dense way. 70% of the voters came out and they decided that they supported transit and they wanted to continue to have a half-cent transit tax so that we could continue to have transit in our community.
It was lovely. I loved it. No hassle, no worry about who parking. Are they going to tow my car? I mean, it's a no-brainer to me. The train is great. It could be a lot better. I think we need more trains. There's a lot of traffic. But the main thing about the train, it makes it so convenient. You have so many stops in the center city that you can get off on. And you're two blocks from the theater, two blocks away from a grocery store or a farmer market that we got now. So I really think the train is super, and I really wish we got another line going.
The ridership has been tremendous. Our initial projection was that we'd see about 9,100 trips per day. And what we experienced from day one was almost a doubling of that. They'd like more frequent trains. They'd like more frequent buses. It's more, 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 more. Our biggest obstacle is money. It is not public acceptance. It is not how do you do this? We know how to do this, and we know how to do it well. It is truly having enough money to build as quickly as everyone would like, and that is our challenge.